Question. How do you know it's unknown? There's nobody separate to know or not know already. There's just what's happening, which can include seeming to know something about something else, something separate. But the knowing of something isn't proof of an actual separated knower. It's an unfindable thought that seems to be making a claim. But to whom is the thought speaking?